Six members of the Marana Parks and Recreation Department were honored today for saving a man's life. Red Cross officials say the group revived a man who was found unresponsive on the side of a pool in July. Kevin Goodrich, Noah McConnell, Joshua Larson, Clayton Hall, Brian Lee Miller, and Spencer Murphy all received the Red Cross Lifesaving Award today. That award is given to those who save a life using skills and knowledge learned in a Red Cross training service course. Coming up on News 4 Tucson.